Okay, take 17. Welcome to Gunstar Heroes, ladies and gentlemen.
This is Mike.
And this is Matt.
And we're attempting to get this shit to work fucking correctly for once. And once again, let's start the fucking music.
I started it.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I started it right after or right before I unpaused it.
I'm about to die again.
Get the health.
I keep dying, and I'm crying.
Oh, fuck. Fucking bees.
Unfortunately, I have a shitty weapon, and this is probably dead. Okay. Warning, boss is approaching, Pinky Rodent. That's a strange game. Hitman shot.
This guy's a pain in the ass.
This guy is tough. You would know if we had actually not fucked our thing.
Yeah.
That we already tried to kill him once and unfortunately died. But we're trying again and hopefully this time we'll fucking die.
I'm about to die.
Yeah, you are about to die.
Oops, I died. No.
Nope, you're still alive.
Oh, I'm dead.
As long as one of us stays alive, we're fine.
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, so it's kind of like Gauntlet.
Yeah, it's like Gauntlet, and,
of course, I come back to life with 20 fucking hit points.
Oh, that hurt. Okay. Try not to die.
With 8 hit... What the fuck?
Unfortunately, we die.
Oh.
And...
When I continue with however much health you have.
Really?
Yep.
Interesting. Okay. Learn something new about this incredibly interesting game.
Because I came back with 20 health, and then I died, and then I came back with 8 health, and then I died again.
Okay. Boss is approaching...
Bravo, man.
Action, spinning, diver, dragon punch.
Driver.
Oh, once again, I can't fucking.
Yeah, you missed the joke about Mike being illiterate, but it was funny.
It was fun.
You'll have to take our word for it.
It's
never saw him do that before.
Yeah, that's a new one. And so far, we're surviving, killing the boss.
Well, don't jinx us.
And fuck, he's about to do something. Oh, he didn't hit you. Yes, excellent. Continue to attack and pray to God that he doesn't kill us. Okay, so far so good. And he's almost dead. And for some reason we came back here after he died. Apparently this is the next spot to go. And try not to fall off the screen, because that hurts a lot.
Yeah, it does like 20 points of damage.
Yes, it does.
Which means don't throw me off the screen either.
Well, if you hold the button down, you won't get through it.
Oops.
Apparently we can't hit those things anymore, so.
Yeah.
And that's bad. Probably have to jump there. Yeah, definitely.
Where the fuck am I?
I don't know. Where the fuck are you?
I was looking at you for a second. Oops.
And you just fell off the screen.
Oh well. Shit happens.
Can I tell you not to fall and you do that?
I'm sorry.
Okay.
I just have a suicidal urge.
Suicidal tendency. Really bad. Not very good.
And don't do that.
What?
Now, if there's anybody watching the videos who likes suicidal tendencies, you just alienated them.
Well, okay, what does this do exactly?
It doesn't do much. It
doesn't do much.
Well,
it seems to be doing okay.
Yeah, okay.
Whoa, it like, actually, it's pretty badass if you hold it down. Wow, that's kind of cool. I think I'm liking this. It's raping pretty bad.
As if there's any other kind of rape.
Well, you know, at least in gentle rape.
God damn it, mate. You just don't want anybody to watch these videos, do you? Gentle rape?
Isn't that a pretty neat weapon? I like this one. Let's try not to die this time. I am, like, going crazy on his ass. Look at that. Holy shit. Oh, I lost my concentration. I hit again. Oh, damn it.
I just need to not look at anything except those lasers.
Exactly. And kind of half pay attention to what's going on.
Oh, fuck.
Because he crushes you.
I can't get out.
I know you can't get out.
Well, I'm in prime hitting him position anyway.
Yeah, you are. You are really raping him. Hey, we might actually make it through this one.
There you go with the rape again.
Hey, we beat him! Alright!
Sweet.
And we don't look so terrible anymore. Stage clear, and that's the first level, ladies and gentlemen.
Finally.
Jesus Christ. And we're halfway through this video.
And we get a gem.
And we got a gem! A gem! A gem! A gem.
Of course, the story gives no indication as to what the gems are for.
Yeah, well, maybe we'll find out.
Maybe.
If you didn't skip it.
Maybe we should save our state.
And let's save our state so that we don't look like idiots.
Well.
And something fucks up. The underground mine, bring back my brother Green. So, let's do that. Use my special modified mining part. Okay. Be aggressive!
I knew you were going to do that. You know the whole fucking internet's going to hear you saying that now, right?
I don't give a fuck. If they don't like it, they can not.
You're going to be the laughingstock of the interwebs.
The interwebs?
Yes.
Well, good.
Hey, look at how much help they have.
I know! Look at that! What the hell? How do we get that much help?
I don't know.
Maybe the gem did it.
I bet that's what the gem's for.
Maybe it just happened to happen.
Maybe something good. Maybe something bad. I guess we'll never know.
You're gonna guard it. You won't touch it, will you? Hey, how the fuck are we supposed to get that?
Very carefully. Man, screw that. I want. Whoa.
Oh, there we go. Okay. What is that? Whoa. Hey, I want that. Look at that! It's like shooting faster than mine.
It's like a bendy laser.
This is a pretty cool level.
Yeah?
This is kind of cool. I'm liking this game. Wow, hey, you can like jump in and stuff. And, cool. I wonder how you get over there. How can you get over there? What if I can like throw you over there or something? Oh shit.
Throwing doesn't appear to work in the carts.
Doesn't appear to work.
Not that I'm entirely sure how to throw people anyway.
Well, you're like over top of them and you hit the attack button and it causes them to throw them.
I think you have to hit attack and a direction.
Really? Nah, it doesn't seem to do anything. Okay, so we're killing stuff, riding on the side, breaking the laws of physics and gravity and, you know, all that stuff. Apparently this game is all about that. Like, where the hell is all this ammo coming from?
It's not
lasers coming out of it.
Well, obviously, they're coming out of our laser holes.
We have laser holes?
Yes.
Well, that's kind of scary.
They were introduced in Mega Man.
Oh. No!
Get the hell?
I didn't!
Well, you should've.
I tried, it didn't work.
That's okay, I mean, you still have 114 hit points, for God's sake.
Well, that's pretty interesting. So now... 110 now, you just had to say something. I didn't get hit at all until you had to fucking say something. This is a pretty... Yeah, there we go. That's cool.
I don't think I'm a big fan of this bendy laser.
Yeah?
I don't know, it takes too long to change direction of fire.
Well, I got the same thing now, so...
Yeah.
Let's see how it goes.
I don't know, it's fast.
It's really fast. I'm kind of lost on who the hell we are here.
Well, I am the red one, and you're the blue one.
Okay. It's really easy to not know who the hell I am.
Yeah, since they look exactly alike, except for the little strip of color.
Yeah, that's kind of annoying. Hey, those guys are on fire.
You're on fire!
Am I? Oh,
well, hey, it's a bad guy.
Yeah, let's kill him.
This game is fast.
This game is really fast.
Good God.
And now they're all grabbing hold of that, and for some reason... Yeah, I see what you mean about the bendy laser. It's kind of shitty.
Yeah. Whoa.
I like jumping on top of people's heads.
I think that hurts.
Oh shit, it did hurt a lot.
Jesus.
Crap. Whoa.
Blowing shit up.
Man, that guy's gay.
Well, we're at the 10-minute mark.
We're almost there. We're almost there.
You sure? What happens if we don't beat the boss?
Well, then, we're gonna save after we don't beat the boss.
Oh, wait, actually, we have 40 seconds before the penalty.
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Okay. Somersault, tail, lightning, zap.
That does. Holy God, he's got a lot of stuff. What is that?
What is this dude? Oh, it's that third guy.
Oh, well, it's his brother.
Is he a bad people?
Looks like it. Ow, he just kicked me in the face. If that's any indication if he's bad or not.
Whoa.
probably do what you're doing. That looks like it's more effective than what I was doing.
Oh, God. How do we avoid death?
Well, apparently we don't. God, he has more hit points.
Jesus.
Ow. Ow. Been kicked in the face a bunch of times.
Wonder if we can wall jump in these. Whoa!
We can?
We can fucking ceiling jump.
Dude.
That is cool.
That is some cool fucking shit.
Jesus.
Ow. Kicked in the face again.
Okay. He's pretty close to death.
He is pretty close to death.
Of course, so are we. Well, nah, it could be worse. Alright. You killed him.
Nope, we didn't kill
him. Oh, fuck me.
Wow, this game is not wasting any time.
We're almost at the 11-minute mark. Let's pause and save state. We'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Gunstar Heroes.